Edline, the first thing you need to do is open your web browser. Once your web browser is open, you go to smusd.org, and when you're there, you click on the Select a School drop down menu and select Mission Hills High School. When you're on the school's website, on the left hand side, you click on the Grades tab. It will bring you to edline.net. On Edline, you click Sign In. And sign in with the username and password that your teacher gave you. Then on the left-hand side, once you've signed in, you click My Content, Private Reports, and then on the View As drop-down menu, you click Your Name, and then you click View to view whatever report you want to view. And that's how you check your grades.
One tribe, one time, one planet, one race. It's all one blood, don't care about your face, color of your eye or the tone of your skin. Don't care where you are, don't care where you been. Cause where we gon' go is where we wanna be. The place where the native language is unity, and the continent is called Pangea, and the main ideas are connected like a sphere. No propaganda to try to upper hand us, cause man, I'm loving this. Peace, man, I'm loving this. Peace, man, I'm loving this.